Peggy 7.
Hey guys, welcome to Media Molecule. Let's take a little tour. Our amazing awards.
Every person I look at, I'm working with some of the best of the best.
And here's Kenny.
Shh. He's recording things.
This is where all the programming teams sit and the server teams. Here's the wall of pets. This area here is for productions and also our IT department. This is our bug counter. It tells us how many bugs there are. And OMG, we have zero bugs. So we're pretty much done with the game now. It's a pretty exciting phase. And behind us here is where I sit. This is the community area. This is our tea point, our smaller kitchen, which we filled with fan art that you guys send us.
Our community is just really, really awesome. They make the most amazing things ever.
It's all about them, really. Without their time and effort, it wouldn't be the same.
They keep surprising us, and with all these new tools we release now, there's going to be like, there's no way you can predict what's going to come out of it.
You're playing some levels and everyone's just like scratching their heads, like thinking, how do they do this?
But the thing I'm really looking forward to, I think, is somebody creating an original game that's brilliant in its own right, you know. It would be great to see something that's created in Little Planet 2 that actually gets reviewed or even wins awards.
Thank you to everyone for being part of the game and allowing us to be able to make the game and be part of the whole thing.
This is where the design and gameplay people are. Here's Dave and Mark.
I suppose I'm kind of responsible in a way for helping to pull together ideas and designs and things.
These guys are working on some new DLC. And the gameplay area feeds right into the art department. So all these guys here are 3D animators and various 2D artists.
The company's kind of happy for me to, you know, try things out and just kind of explore ideas.
The salt of the earth. This is the QA department.
Hey QA!
Hello!
I have played like the same levels probably about 200 times each, over and over again.
These guys are making sure that the game really is on zero bugs.
Over and over and over and over and over again.
So that's the downstairs bit, that's where we work. And upstairs is where we play. Welcome. This floor is where we come to escape from work. We come here to eat or just hang out and play ping pong.
Often we'll meet in the kitchen to discuss ideas for the game.
We run out of food. This is normally loaded with nutritional things to keep us from dying. But having the big kitchen is great. We can make pancakes and cakes and things in the middle of the day, which is great. Just over here, we've just installed this nice little gaming area. These beanbags are great for racing along the floor on.
One of the funny things is I perform the voice of the Negativitron. I am the Negativitron!
There's like quite a few features that I just totally am in love with.
I think the music sequencer will give the opportunity to create music for people who normally wouldn't actually write music.
I just love seeing people do crazy things with Sackbots.
There's a little kind of gadget that we have in create mode called the Controlinator. It's like taking one of these and sort of ripping the face off it and exposing the electronics to the community. What that effectively means is that people can create their own games with their own control mechanisms.
You walk into the shop and it's really great, and you see it there, and you just instantly, you kind of want to stand next to the shelf until somebody comes and looks at it and you go, oh, wait, come on, and kind of just tell everyone, even though it's really cheeky.
Maybe even feel a bit proud of myself.
Don't think, oh, I can't draw or I can't make games. Just pick it up, have fun with it, and a lot of times you'll be surprised with what comes out.
That's what a game is about. It's about making people feel good.
It's really a complete game-making package now.
The bar is just constantly raised at what you can do with LBP.
So I guess that's it. Thanks for coming.